What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Ron Too Easy, back with another NBA 2K23 video for you guys today. And today, as you guys can tell by the title of the video, we got a little discussion today that I kind of want to bring to you guys. And some of you guys may already know, it's not really nothing that hasn't been visible in our eyes and just clear as day to see. But just a little quick video on a discussion. I kind of want to just say, like, the reason why the new season 7 mascot level 40 reward is not going to save 2K23 as of being like the game that is just dead or just not playable for people. And the reason for that is because the simple fact that the gameplay is still not fixed. Nobody really cares about level 40 reward for the mascot. I mean, people care, but as a whole, I think the community really doesn't really trip off hitting the level 40, because at the end of the day, we got people that still hitting level 40 in a week or less. Today, my cousin sent me an Instagram picture of him just sitting in the park, and he ended up running into a level 40 today. Dude has a mascot already. The game only been out, the new season only been out probably about 2-3 days. People are already ready to hit level 40 and stuff. Like, this is part of the reason why I said in my 2K24 wishlist video to get rid of the season pass, because it's drying the game out. It ain't no grind. People hitting the max level in a week or less, and it's just no grind to it. People don't have no real, like, what's the word I'm trying to find right now? They don't have no real motivation to grind on 2K when we sit right here, get on and play, and people already ready how to reward and stuff like that. Like, it's just not making it real difficult for people to kind of earn it. It's just like they just on it and they max up real fast. So this is why I'm saying that 2K is just not going to be a game that just get back on track this year for 2K23 because of a simple season 7 level 40 reward. It's just not, because the game is still in jeopardy of like actually being playable. Like, I'm still going through the same things that I'm going through from last season as far as gameplay, because the game isn't fixed in all actuality. It's just they slap a new season in our face and everybody's supposed to get happy and just want to go play it for just what, a week or two, and then boom, they stop, and then the game back dead again. So still running through the same issues. I'm not even gonna get into the gameplay issues because we already know what's wrong with 2K at this point. It's May right now. We already know what's wrong with 2K. We already know the things that is a problem in the game that needs to be fixed. And it's just like, I shouldn't even have to go on and on. I just wanted to have a quick video though, because it's kind of annoying when I get on the game, I can't play the game because I don't like the game, because certain things going in the game as far as gameplay issues, things that I feel like should be going this way, or it's just like animations and different things like that just don't play out in my favor. And I'm not saying it to be a sore loser. I can take an L, but it's the way I take my L's. You know, I take my L's to a shot that might go in due to the fact that of a bounce back green or a white that goes in, because I done lost off whites before, and it's like, that's a crazy way to lose when the game really resists on the greens. They don't really rely on whites. So I just don't think that level 40 mascot is going to save 2K, because the game is still the same. So y'all let me know exactly what you guys think about the level 40 mascot. Like, this is something that they should have been go ahead and threw up in the game at the beginning of the year to kind of get everybody on board. But y'all throw it on in May, when like 4-5 months away from the new 2K. The game already did. The game already been exposed. And yeah, so it's like, you should have threw this in season 1. I don't know why the word you throw this in season 7, but it's whatever. It's y'all company. It's y'all game. I can't tell y'all what to do. I can only hope y'all do the things that I asked for. So yeah, just let me know in the comments how y'all feel about the new season. Are y'all grinding for the mascot? Are y'all playing 2K right now? Or are y'all playing something different? Like, let me know where y'all heads at right now with 2K. I'm fed up with 2K. I don't like it. Y'all know this. I say this every video. I'm just fed up with it. I streamed earlier today. Played in the rec a little bit. That's probably the most they can get out of me, is playing the rec. I don't really like playing park. So yeah, I'll go ahead and catch you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Please make sure you guys drop a like. It'll really help the channel. your boy's been out here trying to give out some content just to kind of keep y'all held over, because I'm not dropping really mainly build videos anymore like that. I'm kind of lighting up on those due to the simple fact that we late in the year, and it's like kind of like, I don't know, it's kind of like cringy to kind of just keep dropping these build videos. But if y'all want them, you just let me know. It's your boy Ron Too Easy, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.